throws the skewer there. Where is it? He's being controlled. His skewer is being tossed out the way by the cookie. Crimson's still alive, but he loses two teammates. Can they still make this work? Shockwave comes on to two. They get off the RP. Finally, the damage is there. Can they finish the job? I don't believe what I'm seeing. Crimson Tide will fall for the first time, but they have to be careful. He's alive again. He's going to come back. They're lining up around him, and he gets stunned out by 4K. Can they turn this one around again? They're getting off so much damage. Crimson isolated alone alongside 4K. No. They're trying to survive. They're trying to do the work, and they might just do enough work because it's 4K's time to shine. They'll get a couple of the buybacks come in, though. They're trying to finish with Gladius. They miss with the Call Eternal, though. He wants to find anything. The Air Blast is flying through. They're going to turn this one around. He was tagged by the ALT. They're going to get the Shockwave off onto 4K. They should bring him down. Crimson will survive. Oh, my soul, this game, though.
What a... That RP! That turn...